Recon is not working. The chemical fumes are getting thicker and thicker.
Fucking shit. Cables. Follow the cables. Should take you to the backup generator. It's got to be there.
Okay.
I wanna...
I have to... Oh! Go, go, go!
Thank you.
Hey, you look...
Hey, kid, you okay? Talk to me.
Relax, old man. I'm fine.
What are you calling old man, kiddo?
How about next time you do the running?
Yeah, well, I always prefer to have my ass driven. We should keep doing what we're best at. You do the running, I do the thinking.
What about the power? Will it stay on?
I think it just might. If I had a week to spare, I could fix them all up with one hand up my ass.
Hakon, will the power stay on or not?
It should. Let's go easy, like. So the fans get a chance to pull that shit from other parts of the tunnel. I know this place well. The station was out of service long before the epidemic broke out.
It feels weird in here.
In the olden days, me and my boys would come here to hang. No way. Hey, come look at this.
What is that?
John Michael Novak.
What?
An old friend of mine. You can find his graffiti all over town. Cool stuff. There should be one more over here.
You hear that?
Nah. You're hearing things.
I'll check it out. Make sure it's not the last thing either of us hear. Stay put for now, yeah?
Okay. Here. Hurry! Come on, run!
No! Fuck!
Something must have gone to shit up top, Aiden. That didn't sound good at all. Fucking wonderful. Give me the GRA key. I'll try to open the barriers. I know what to do.
How's this gonna help you?
You've used it to open a few things already, right? These barriers are GRE made as well, like I said. I'll find the control room and use this to open the barriers.
But you're trapped.
There are hatches into the service tunnel on this side. I look for the control room. Give me the key, unless you want us both to choke to death.
All right, fine. Here.
I'll check the nearest hatch. I will get out. Cabby's word.
Hakon? Hakon? Hakon, where are you? Don't leave me here. Motherfuck.
Shit. It doesn't work here either. Okay, wait. I have one more idea.
Yeah, what? No, don't you fucking dare bail on me.
Trust me.
How can you expect that, Hakon? For fuck's sake.
Hakon, don't leave me here. God damn it. You better come up with something. Fast. Oh, and here I thought I'd start to get lonely. Yeah!